again, I have to be very careful not to video people's faces and stuff here. This is the Montreuil market. And I was saying on the clip before, my husband was born here. In Montreuil, not in the market. I have to be careful not to get people's faces because a lot of the people here are of cultures who don't like to be photographed. And the people on the bridge where I just was, they definitely don't have permits. It was very hard to get across the bridge. It was very narrow. We had to go single file. It was hard not to fall. A guy behind me with a baby carriage injured my foot. And my spouse is parking. Obviously, parking is very hard around these markets. It used to be a little bit easier in Saint-Ouen, but that's not the case anymore. And around here, it's very difficult. So since it's hard for me to walk, he dropped me off and I came across the bridge on my own. And I'll look for him over here. This market is mostly known for junk and clothing. Here you can see some shoes. There are some old things sold here, but not your high-end antiques or anything like that. You know, you'll see people selling canned goods, and there was a woman selling ice cream, which is kind of crazy. But you do see that, you know, the stuff falls off of trucks or whatever. And they try to unload it here. It's very noisy. We're right next to the périphérique. There are two highways around Paris. There's the interior périphérique and the exterior périphérique. And they're noisy and it's very gritty and grungy. I felt well enough to come out today. So we're going to look around. My husband really likes these markets because when he needs clothes, he really doesn't like to spend more than about 15 euros on any given item. And so he comes here. He got a beautiful leather jacket within the past year. He had to come back 3 times to get the guy to reduce the price. It was brand new. He got it for 15 euros.